Can you say hi to YouTube and Facebook? Hey, hi. Hello, everyone. So this is what I get to come home to every day. And he writes, any challenge or difficulty in the week seems so much better. So I just got home and I've been thinking a lot lately about some stuff. So earlier this week, I made a Facebook post, both on my channel page and my personal account, about a Paratransit driver who pretty much said, "You're so straight, I'm gonna bite your ear off." And when I posted it, I honestly had not even thought about sexual harassment or anything like that. I just thought it was a really weird comment, and I thought it would be funny to post. I quickly realized by all the comments I got that it was not funny. And I think it says a lot about how complacent or maybe how desensitized we become to acts of sexual harassment or comments and statements that cross boundaries that we don't even recognize them anymore. And maybe this was a case of that for me. So I really just wanted to say thank you to everyone who has provided support and comments. I'm personally okay. I don't feel emotionally traumatized or scarred or upset by it. But hindsight is 2020, and the more I think of it, I realize this person was very touchy-feely, let's say, and that comment was probably very inappropriate. My biggest fear is that because I have had actual instances where I have felt very unsafe, very objectified, I had a driver offer to take me to a topless protest, and he was not joking. So usually by now I know most of the drivers and I can tell when we're joking around, quote unquote, and when it's serious. And I just worry about those who have disabilities and use Paratransit who may be nonverbal and unable to speak up if someone took advantage of them or did anything to make them uncomfortable, or who don't have the physical abilities to fight someone off, because I have a pretty mean right and left hook. So no one wants to mess with me. They will be quite surprised if they think I'm an easy target. And also, there's a lot of people living with developmental or intellectual disabilities who to be taken advantage of. So let's try to end this and help them share transit better. So thank you. I'm planning to work with some of you in London, and you know who you are, to try and work on getting some cameras installed in Paratransit to help prevent this issue from happening again. I'm thinking maybe we can make a campaign or do a petition or a bunch of different things. I know fun. Like Chloe have ideas, so you can join me if you want. Let me know your thoughts and thanks again for your support. Bye.